Here's how to make your Stitchme tapestry into a mini cushion. Take your backing fabric, lay the fabric face down onto your canvas and pin in place. Start sewing, leaving approximately 2 stitches from the edge of the tapestry. Either machine or hand stitch fully around 3 of the sides, leaving the majority of the 4th side open. Turn inside out carefully, pushing out right into the corners. Fill with the stuffing provided and pop the loop in the top before hand stitching closed. Divine.